All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to some more Far Cry. This mission is saying that it would make it much easier if we had a specific talent, but in order to get that talent, we have to do like these races and whatnot.
Agent?
So, I don't know.
Funny story, man. I was looking for that last statue, right?
You got caught again, didn't you?
Well, sorta. So, like, I sneak aboard a truck to find the statue, the Bongo 2 plants the explosives early. Now, I'm stuck here. The truck's moving. I can't jump out because I'm still looking for the statue in all these boxes, and if the driver stops the truck, boom, man, Michael Bay money shot.
That sounds like the plot for...
Dude, be like my Keanu, man. You can fly, right? I know where there's this boss mini chopper. This is the chopper.
Alright, so let's get over here to the chopper. So I don't have the talent point that it's, what the heck? I don't have the talent point that it's asking for this mission, so we'll see how hard it is to do it.
Amazing! Not only that, but I'm going to share the identity of the man behind it all.
Oh god. My car just got stalled. Oh god.
I found the chopper, Hurt. I'm coming to get you.
We're all up and getting awesome. I'm still looking for the statue, but don't forget, man, you can't let this truck stop.
Locate the truck. Well, there was the truck right there.
I see you, Herc.
Perform a takedown from the buzzer on the driver. Oh, I don't have that ability. That's the talent it was wanting me to have. Oh, don't leave the buzzer.
Herc, you okay?
Dude, how did you do that without the helicopter chewing your head off?
Did you get the statue?
Not yet, bro. Keep driving.
Well, I guess that proves to you right there that I was able to shoot the driver, keep it rolling, and take it over. And we gotta maintain the minimum speed. Yeah, I see it. I got it, dude. I got this. That must have been just sheer luck that I didn't need the chopper. Oh, God.
Yo, 12 o'clock!
That must have been sheer luck that I didn't need that, that talent. Oh.
Okay, faster, bro.
That was close. That was scary. Oh, God. Move! 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 Yikes. I just killed a bunch of animals. Oh god. I'm working on it. I didn't mean to hit the elephant. Okay. I hit exit and it put me in the passenger seat. Go figure. I was behind that guy the whole time. Okay, get me. I'm like stuck on this. Whoa. Whoa! That was close.
Deuterino! I found the third statue, man! That monkey god, he has got to forgive us now. You just gotta forgive us, monkey god.
Us?
Yeah, us, man. Tap bros are one for all.
Why do you keep calling me that?
Because we linked by ink.
I don't have any tattoos.
Bonded by blood, man. I got tattoos for me and Jason. Me and Jack, and I'm saving my back for me and AJ, man. Triple J, triple threat. Booyah!
My name starts with an A.
Details, man, details, details. All right? Hey, I declare you the best tat bro that a tat bro could have. But I gotta go. I gotta go and live the righteous life with my monkey compadres now, as a monkey monk.
Good luck.
I'm gonna need it. Thank you.
A familiar feeling indeed. Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed that. And we'll see you guys when we come back. Thank you guys for watching.